for this project, we had to make our own MasterCard priceless commercial. We had to research priceless commercials, come up with our own topic, write the script, shoot it, and edit it. It had to be 30 seconds long, and we were working on timing and camera movement. We had to come up with our own priceless commercial. We wrote a script that had three items to compare, and they're priceless, plus our overall topic. We also had to create a shot list of what we were going to shoot. It's important to do this because everything needs to be organized, and you don't have to waste as much time as you would if you didn't have a shot list. When I edited my project, it was challenging because I only had 30 seconds to get my information across to the viewer. The music, the titles, the voiceover, everything. It's hard to get everything in and have it make sense in only 30 seconds. I also found it challenging to piece all the clips together for it to like make sense and flow. Here's the finished product. I hope you like it.
Shirt, $30. Necklace, $25. Shoes, $200. Looking fresh, priceless. There are some things money can't buy. For everything else, there's MasterCard.